So, what exactly is a CMP exam? Well, first off, CMP stands for Compensation and Pension. And the exam is basically a doctor's appointment to get your disabilities evaluated by the VA. Your local VA medical center will set up the appointment after you've applied for benefits. The exam itself is more of a fact-finding mission. You're not given any medical treatment or prescribed any medicine. The doctor will simply examine you, ask you some questions, and if necessary, give you some tests. It's important to not exaggerate or diminish your symptoms. Just make sure to explain how your symptoms impact your life. Your doctor will then write a report about your symptoms and medical history. The report, along with any medical evidence, will then be sent to the VA regional office so they can determine whether or not you're entitled to the benefits you claim. It's that easy. To learn more, contact your nearest DAV National Service office or visit DAV.org and click Veterans to find no-cost claims help today.